So, long cutscene. See if the shop's got anything new. Chain. Tight dress. Oh yeah, it's because she's unequipped. Right, let's get stuff back. Magic bikini. Should be all fine. Yeah, pretty much. Now we check the shop. Now we check the shop. Nope, pretty much nothing new. I think there's a magic shop here, isn't there? There should be. Maybe not. Okay, no magic shop. Kinda sucks. After that long cutscene, we'll save. Right, North Lighthouse is this way. I'll read the thing first. Speed that up. Okay. We already know that puzzle. My apologies for solving it so quickly. Maybe not. Oh wait, I remember. I think. Oh shit, screwing that up. I cannot. No, 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 stupid bastard. Pick that one up, place it there. There we go. Dragon egg. How many is that? 5. Big shield. And mystery ring. Dragon egg, dragon egg, dragon egg. Yep, 5. Almost got them all. 3 to go. Big shield. Yep. Shit, what was the other one? Mystery ring. No. Nah. Oh yeah, we got to play pairs. Nope. Nope. Oops. That one and this one. One down. Oh shit, yeah, I forgot. If you make mistakes, it opens up that. Not the best game to be playing while you're tired. Ugh. No, 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 ugh. That was Getting massively confused. What was the musical note? Right, there's the musical note. So there we go, is that down? You only get 4 chances to get that wrong. Is anyone's memory that decent? Or is it just pure luck that you get at least some of them right so you can finish off the rest? I think... Get out of the way. No. God damn it. There's another down. There it is. No. Shit. Ah, no! Ah, fuck's sake. There. Where were you? No. Didn't mean to fucking do that. There we go. Spikes is that one. There we go. Oh, fun. I really do not want to do that puzzle again. Stay like that. Don't want to solve that puzzle again. I'm probably going away to the... Oh, maybe not. Never mind. Firing. I was going to say, I'm probably going the way to the end, where I need the key. Firing. That's where it's better. Oh, son of a bitch. How about that not a back attack? Oh shit, horse. Bad horse. Place it on black. Oh, fun. Another game. Shouldn't play while tired. Oh, bollocks. I think it was that one. No, never mind. Bollocks. Bollocks. I think it ends up in the same place every single time. I'll make it easier. Haha. Light ring? I mean, like key? Light ring? Where did I get that from? It should take us back down to first floor. Yep. Don't want to go that way, I'm going this way. Oh, wait, let me just check. I've done everything up here. Yeah, it's the pairing room, so we're done there. No, wait. Yeah, now we're going left. I wonder how many secrets I've missed. Possibly a few. Possibly none. I have no idea. I've just been... I don't remember them by heart. I've just been finding the ones that I remember, or the ones that I can solve. Armor horse. Surely with all that armor, I wouldn't be able to run that fast. I'm assuming... Oh shit. Yeah, thank you, Blaze. I'll probably kill them off. You're a beast, Blaze. I love you. Just healer and save. Me alone, horse. Now, oh, how am I going to get across there? That's... oh, fuck. Ugh. B-Rock. Good agility and defense power. Save that for Guy or Decker if we ever get them back. Preferably Decker because his agility is just terrible. Again, how could that not be a back attack? I probably should have used that when there was two of them. Blaze gained two guts. Another healing save. Seemed a bit too spaced. I mean, too closely spaced. And of course, that's a surprise attack. Ugh. hopefully Blaze uses fire attack, that'll do. Or a preferred flame breath. You see what they tried to do there? Oh, look, there's my child. Alright. I think he's weak to ice. See the ice or lightning? I can never bloody remember which. Alright. He's with dice. Cool's companion. What the hell? I thought I had the stronger ice attack. I guess not. Oh, but it's probably gonna leg it now. And there it goes. Ah, that was pretty easy. Don't even need to heal. we'll call it a day there. Just head to the priest to save, and we're done. Okay, so stay tuned, as ever, for more.